The Chesapeake Bay, the largest estuary in the United States. Home to more than 3,600 plant, fish, and animal species. The Chesapeake Bay watershed is also home to more than 16.6 million people. Runoff from cities, towns, power plants, and farms contains nutrients and chemicals that adversely impact the subtle ecological balance of the bay. At the U.S. Department of Energy's Solar Decathlon 2011, the University of Maryland will introduce a home that not only harvests its energy from the sun, but also demonstrates ways in which houses can be designed to help protect our precious water resources. Inspired by its namesake, watershed is a microscale ecosystem functioning in harmony with the surrounding landscape. The house is designed to promote a sustainable lifestyle. Watershed is organized around a central water axis. The green roof, constructed wetlands, and native landscaping store and filter rain and gray water. This processed water can be reused for irrigation or released slowly back into the landscape. These systems are integral to watershed and subtly remind its residents of the natural processes that surround them. Watershed's split butterfly form directs rain to the constructed wetlands. Each shed form is an independent module. The bathroom which connects them is both a part of the water axis and a bridge between the two modules. Form and function are essential to maximize the potential of a great living space. Watershed uses an open floor plan while still maintaining distinct spaces to integrate living, working, and playing seamlessly. Mechanical, electrical, and automated control systems are literally at the core of Watershed's design. Each of the various systems within the house is designed to function collaboratively, effectively, and efficiently. Watershed is a house's ecosystem, an answer to today's many questions about how to build a more sustainable future. Through a holistic design with integrated architecture, engineering, and living systems, Watershed suits the needs of nature and humans and preserves resources downstream.